the grand final begins now as Killian Drummond leads the field down to the first corner, followed by Miyazono. And look at López already dragging alongside to give us a second and taking third place down into the first corner. So López with a bold statement of intent, moving up a position already as he sets his sights firmly on Takuma Miyazono for second. But De Bruyne is on an absolute flyer here. He's right onto the back of Coque López. They're both on the same combat of tyres. It's not like De Bruyne's got an advantage with tyre combat. He's got a phenomenal amount of pace. He's got the inside line. Can he lunge into T1? That was audacious from Kai De Bruyne as he goes up into third place.
Look at that in front as well. You've got De Bruyne versus Sasaki. Oh. He keeps doing it, does Valerio Gallo. And the stewards will be coming down in like a ton of bricks. López decides to get out of it. He lifts off the throttle down this back straight, says thanks very much, and lets Gallo back through. He wants absolutely no part of what's going on at the moment, does Coque López. And I wonder whether Gallo may be under investigation.
Great. Sasaki looking to the inside of Kai De Bruyne. Up the inside goes a Japanese driver up into P2. Now, can he catch his fellow countryman?
Bruyne's not going to take this line down. Is he going to try and do exactly what he did last time on López? He goes for the move on the inside and goes through back into second. Kai De Bruyne, fantastic bit of commitment he's got through that first corner. And that's left Sasaki under threat here from Valerio Gallo. Look at him pushing the rear of the Japanese driver's car. You've got to be so careful, especially through these high-speed corners. Any wheel-to-wheel contact, and it's straight off to the single crash. López there going through on Gallo. And you can see Roach there as well. He's out of position down in 11th place. Look at this. Now Gallo's trying to take advantage, trying to get his move done on the inside of Roach. Oh, this is getting very scrappy indeed. López getting hung out to dry here. More hip and shoulder, more contact. And Serrano is coming through on his countryman as well, and does so for fourth place. So Serrano, in all of that drama, now moves onto the back of Takuma Sasaki for third. You see López there closing up onto the back and lunges his way to the inside for fourth place. Decisive there then for López. Obviously he's on the soft carbon tyre compared to Sasaki's hard, but that just goes to show you how much more grip he's got under braking. So his lap times last time around, of course, he was a little bit slower, 106.4, because he came into the pit. Oh, look at the ball! Killian Drummond's thrown it away! I don't believe it, the Frenchman coming out of the pit lane! Look at this, battle for second between De Bruyne and Serrano then. Down the start finish, here we go. Serrano, is he going to send it on the inside? Oh, fantastic from Jose Serrano as he takes the lead at the start of lap 28 to the delight of the crowd. Miyazono into the pits then, onto the hard compound of tyres on lap 28, surely.
There's Miyazono now. Where is Serrano? Miyazono coming around the last corner. Serrano now exiting the pit lane. Where is he? Across the line. Still waiting. Still waiting. Still waiting. There he is. It's Serrano out in front. He is! Jose Serrano out in front of Takuma Miyazono. What a stint from the Spanish driver. And now it's a straight fight between two of the quickest GT drivers in the world.
As we come down this back straight, to Miyazono's got the advantage of the slipstream. Is he going to have a dive to the inside for the chicane? Serrano's going to be wide to that. Goes for the defensive line, tries to park it on the outside. Miyazono goes for the outside line. Side by side they go. Down into the chicane. And Miyazono leads at the end of lap 33. That was crucial for Miyazono. He needed to do that to take the lead away and retain his chances of victory. And now he comes through the final series of corners. What a commanding drive from Takuma Miyazono here in the Nations Cup as he rounds the final corner of Road Atlanta to win World Series 1 here in Montreal.